We're going to try to sing a couple songs. If we can't, we'll just quit. But why not? Angel Band. Come, angel band, come all around me, stand, oh, bear me away, oh, you know why we do my immortal home. Oh, bear me away, oh, you know why we do my immortal home. I've almost gained my heavenly home. Thank you.
But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating in that fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I ain't gonna, I know I can't be free. But the people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. But if they freed me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little further down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Rain dripping off the brim of my hat sure is cold today. Here I am walking down 66. Wish she had known me that way. Sleeping under a table in a roadside park, a man could wake up dead. But it sure seems warmer than it did sleeping in my king-size bed. Is anybody going to San Antonio or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I can forget I've ever known her. Wind whipping down the neck of my shirt like I ain't got nothing on. But I'd rather fight the wind and rain than what I've been fighting at home. Yonder comes a truck with the U.S. mail of people writing letters back home. Tomorrow she'll probably want me back, but I'll still be just as gone. Is anybody going to San Antonio or me? Arizona, any place is all right as long as I can forget I've ever known her.
silent holy night. All is calm, all is quiet. Round yonder sunlight, holy and cold and light. Sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. Talk, I got wind damage. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a pretty shiny nose, and if you ever saw him, you would even say he knows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They wouldn't let poor Rudolph join in the reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas, Santa comes to town. Rudolph, is your nose so red? Won't you guide my sleigh? And how the Lord you love me has to shout it out in glee. Rudolph, your nose reindeer, you go down to history. Grandma got run over by a reindeer crossing the road on Christmas Eve. She drank too much eggnog. Don Williams can sing it after a while. He loves that song.
What is it? Grandma
got run over. Tell that old man about it. Yeah.
dream of I had tea plans for small hands. Tea plans are ever in song. The girl in the blue baby. Well, I heard a screaming of a child. And the girl in the blue velvet band. She left me to face all my troubles. And I'm a dead bird in grand. Well, it carried me off to the prison. God knows I'm an innocent man. But I spent 10 years in prison. For the girl in the blue. And I remember I'm standing up close to the bar. In fact, I heard a Lord talk about in the old blue star. I'll be out in a week and I'm asleep. God knows I'm an innocent man. But I spent 10 years. But I bid farewell to old friends and the girl in the blue bed. Well, I wandered again, home in the mountain, where the youth early dawn, I'm happy and free. I looked for my friend, but I never could find them. I found they were all great friends. Everybody I met seemed to be right strange. Mother nor dad, not a friend could I see. They knew not my name and knew not their fate. I found they were all great strangers. I've heard every face, but a sign of a loved one. I asked everyone what hope could be. I went down the road to borrow the neighbor, but I found there were two great strangers. They knew not my name and knew not their fate. I found they were all great strangers.
Let me hear you, kid. Thank you.
beautiful home. Not a bright of me. Some beautiful day. Going in heaven where no one will be.
That's all I can do to keep from falling in love with you. Anyway, let's try something. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree don't mean a thing, dear, if you're not here with me. I'll have a blue Christmas, that's certain. When those blue heartaches start hurting, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white. But I'll have a blue, blue Christmas. Thinking about you, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I'll have a blue, blue Christmas. Honey, I'll have a blue, blue Christmas. I like it better than the Dobro Blue. It's easier on me anyway. What else? No, I ain't gonna do Grandma Ran Over with a Reindeer. You know why. I don't know it.
I didn't learn it because I didn't like it. Now I don't. Grandma, Grandpa got run over. Oh goodness. Oh, name another Christmas song and not Grandma. Jingle Bells. Dancing. I think that's done in D, ain't it?
Christmas time's coming.
That's done in G. Yeah. Well, let's do Jingle Bells first, and then we'll do that too. We ain't gonna do it for three or four anyway, then you're gonna do one. Let's see if that's done. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirit bright. What fun it is to ride and sing sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed its lot. He got into an open ditch and whoops, he got upsot. So jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. So take the girls tonight and sing a sleighing song. Sing a sleighing song. Get a bobtail nag, 240 for his speed, and hitch him to an open sleigh, and crack, you'll take the lead. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
How's that go? What's that go?
Christmas time's coming. Well, Christmas.
I think it's got to be in D too, ain't it?
That's the start.
Christmas time's coming.
Well, it is in the window. That'd be too high there. Right?
Yeah. We can either do it C or D. Christmas time's coming. Christmas time's coming. And I know I'm going home. Snowflakes are falling. Offline hardened. Wait a minute, I got it backwards. Snowflakes falling, my old heart's calling, talk lines are humming, Christmas time's coming. Can't hear them bells ringing, ringing, joy to all, hear them singing. When it's snowing, I'll be going back to my country home. 'Cause Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming, and I know I'm going home. Where the wind blows, can't walk for running. Christmas time's a coming. Can't you hear them bells ringing, ringing, joy to all, hear them singing. When it's snowing, I'll be going back to my country home.
'cause Christmas time's a-coming, Christmas time's a-coming, Christmas time's a-coming, and I know I'm going home.
Wow!
Way to go.
Did you get him?
I can't get him.
All right, Kay, do one. Do something, Kay.
What's one to do?
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. I like the funny one you did last time. Well, that was really...
Now the railroad still runs on the banks of the river, and the rails, they are rusting in the rain. The cross ties are silent and sleeping in the ground, but there is no southbound train. Where have you been, and where are you going, and where do you now call home? Where's all the trains, the ones I remember? I think they've been here and gone. Now the whistle don't blow at 4 in the evening, and the farmers don't lay down their hoes, for they both are gone like the fog in the morning, and soon I will follow them, I know. Oh, where have you been, and where are you going, and where do you now call home? Where's the old farmers, the ones I remember? I think they've been here and gone. Now the music, it's silent out in the marble city. No sounds from an old freight train. All the smiling faces have gone to the hilltop, and nothing but the flowers remain. Where have you been, and where are you going, and where do you now call home? Where's all my friends, the ones that I remember? I think they've been here and gone. Now I'm going back to rest on a river, on a hill overlooking the town. And I wait for that whistle to blow over yonder, while the mockingbird sings all around. And where am I going, and where will I finally call home? Where have they gone, the days of my childhood? I think they've been here and gone. Yes, I think they've been here and gone.
Let's see. Let's do an old Tom T. Hall song. The first strange town that I was in, the county was hanging man. And nobody cared if he lived or died, I just didn't understand. So I washed my face in the morning dew, bathed my soul in the sun. I washed my face in the morning dew, and I kept on moving along. Now the second strange town that I was in was settled, peaceful and quiet. The rich got richer and the poor got poor, and to me that just didn't seem right. So I washed my face in the morning dew, bathed my soul in the sun. I wash my face in the morning dew, and I kept on moving along. Someday things are bound to change, it can't be very long. Till peace and justice I have seen will come before the throne. Then I'll wash my face in the morning dew, bathe my soul in the sun. I'll wash my face in the morning dew, and our journey will be done. Yes, my journey will be done. Somebody else is going to have to do something, name something. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging around old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in the footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Let me dream for another moment about some time so long ago, where the sweet magnolia blossom, cotton fields as white as snow. Catfish John was a river hobo. He lived down by the river's bend. Looking back, I still remember. I was proud to be his friend. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging round old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in the footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Born a slave in the town of Vicksburg,
traded for an old chestnut mare. Still he never spoke in anger, though his load was hard to bear. Mama said, don't go near that river, don't be hanging round old Captain John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in the footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Walking in the footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. One more. One more and Dixie can sing all the rest of them tonight. I wish. You name one you'd like us to do. Do we sing
Lily's
any song?
White Lies.
Huh?
Lily's White Lies. Lily's White Lies.
You believe I saw him on the television 2 nights ago, I believe it was? I couldn't believe it. Martin Del Rey was on there. I've always loved this song. I doubt if she liked it too. But. Are we in A? Is that where we're at? Is that A or G? No. That's G. Let's go to A. Hey, you know he done it a whole lot higher than that. We ever tried to see? I don't think, do we? You don't remember? Well, I may not be the best looking guy in the world.
That's why I like this song. It's his only time he's ever been. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Lord, she'd say it was so. She said she would follow me wherever I go. She'd tell me that in my arms she felt like a queen. Lily could answer my country boy's dream. Lily's white lies made me believe that I was the only girl she'd ever need. I couldn't see the truth when it was there right before my eyes. I guess I was blinded by Lily's white light. Well, if I had it all to do over again, Lord, I'd do it the same. I'd fall just as hard and fast as pouring down rain. I'd let her do it one more time, bring tears to my eyes. If I could hear whispers from Lily's white lies. Lily's white lies made me believe that I was the only man she'd ever need. I couldn't see the truth when it was there right before my eyes. Yes, I was blinded by Lily's white light. I couldn't see the truth when it was there right before my eyes. Yes, I was blinded by Lily's white light. I guess I was blinded by Lily's white light.
Oh. Do you like to sing one?
No, I'm good. Do
you like to sing one? Would you like to sing one? Sing one that Dixie can harmonize with you. I bet she knows that song you do about Bailey Vincent. She don't. She.
Dang. What is it? Oh.
I believe. You know, I believe.
I know the
heart. Yeah, she knows it. She knows it. What are we doing? That in G? No.
A.
Huh? A. You sure? I be.
When I see the sun rise in the morning, when I feel the wind blow across my face, when I hear the sound of children playing, I know it's all part of God's amazing grace. And I believe there's a place called heaven, and I believe in a place called Calvary, and I believe that he gave his life for me. I was there the day my mama went to heaven. I held her hand as she closed her eyes to sleep. Of 10,000 angels take her soul away to be crowned at Jesus' feet. And I believe there's a place called heaven, and I believe in a place called Calvary, and I believe in a man whose name is Jesus, and I believe that he gave his life for me, and I believe that he gave life for me.
Gee. Sounds good there. You want to hit another?
I'll do that other one, but what is it? What do you say?
We've done it four in G.
That's in G.
Yeah.
George Gordon.
I can't put it in my dad's blame guitar. I'll put it in my pocket, and if it don't work, I'll put it in my mouth.
Sorry. I may not know this one.
That's got to work.
Okay.
He'll go in my mouth. I don't care what.
In this world I walk alone, with no place to call my home, but there's one it rolled through barren land. The way is dark, the road is steep, but he's become my eyes to see. The strength to climb, that grief to bear, that rugged road inside me there. In this world I'm really to thee. Take my life and let me be a living prayer, my God, to thee.
I forgot the words.
Ooh. Let's get down here, y'all.
Good job, guys.
Guitar's acting like a banjo. Getting out of tune. What we gonna do, Maestro?
I don't know. What about G Liberty? Thank you. playing on the band. You gonna sing one?
What are you gonna sing?
I don't know. Tell a joke.
I'll tell a joke in a minute. Gotta get in the mood. Kick off Power in the Blood and G.
And G, that's
yeah. Tell y'all it's Christmas time and I've gotten a Christmas spirit. I went out and bought Blue a present the other day, carried it over to his house and left it for him, but I ain't heard nothing about it. How'd you like that parakeet that I bought you?
Well, wasn't bad, sort of tasted like chicken.
You mean you ate that parakeet?
That's how come I know what it tastes like.
Blue? Did you know that bird could talk?
Well, he already said something.
Well, there you go. Fiddle another one.
Fiddle another one.
Just make sure and tell me what you're going to do ahead of time.
Do you know Sugar Tree Stomp? Nope.
I ought to, but I can't think of it.
Oh, okay, we'll do something different.
He can do it.
I ain't afraid to learn it.
No, it's got a bunch of chord changes in
it. Oh.
Ain't a bunch, but you don't know if you're lost.
Did that like normal.
Let's see, G, G. Do a little bit of Red Wing. Is that okay with you?
was Red Wing, wasn't it?
Yeah. You do your chicken. Did you have a Red Wing?
Do you do Wayfaring Stranger?
Yeah, I don't know what key you're going to do.
A minor.
I don't like to play that one. I used to, but I
ain't
playing it
all the time. Well, I'll kick it off, then you'll have time to pick it up. How's that?
If I don't, I'll jump back and let the key do it.
Traveling through this world below, there is no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright world to which I go. I'm going there to see my Father. I'm going there. Just going over Jordan. I am just going on. Said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just going over Jordan. I am just going over free from every trial. This form will rest beneath the sigh. This cross of self-denial and in it in my home with God. I'm going there to see my Savior who shed for me His precious blood. I'm just going over Jordan. I am just going over. I am just going over home.
Thank you.
Now what are we gonna do?
I don't know. That's only two or three we know, isn't it?
The chicken. The parakeet.
Parakeet.
Yeah. Parakeet.
She had already said something.
Yeah, it already said something. Dad blame bird.
Said something.
You know, he was forevermore getting me in trouble when we was in school. We got called into the principal's office for cheating. Teacher come in there, said, "These boys is cheating." I said, "No, ma'am, I wasn't cheating." Principal says, "Well, he said he wasn't cheating. He's always been pretty honest." I said, "I wasn't cheating." She said, "I believe they's cheating." Said, "You look at their test." And he picked up mine. She said, "Look at question 15. That he wrote down there, "I do not know the answer to this question." Principal said, "I don't see nothing wrong with that." He said, "Look at blues." Said, "He wrote me neither."
Fiddling
of him.
Oh,
let's
see.
Do a little Lost Indian, Dan.
Do a little Lost Indian, Dan.
Okay. D. Make a break.
Thank you.
I'll tell y'all a true story. Dan will attest to this. He was there. This is before Blue was playing with us. I don't know if y'all remember when Clint Adams played guitar and I played the bass. And we was playing a Confederate ball up at Grand Rivers. And these people was all dressed out in their uniforms and their women in their big dresses, you know. And we played this set and the dancers was breaking up and going off the floor to take a break. And they had us on this bandstand about this high that had a rail on it, about like that. And this woman's coming across that floor. She's just swaying across
was
there.
Was she pretty?
She was pretty. And that rail struck her right under her bus line, and she walked right up to it and leaned over it just a little and looked right at Jonathan and said, "Why, Jonathan Farrell, I didn't recognize you with your clothes on." You remember that? Well, what she meant was, and anything but his dress, you know, he works down there at that home place and he's always in costume, but that ain't what she said at all.
So you think.
So I think. I surmise that's what she meant. We couldn't get him to talk about it. Oh. You know Aragon Mill?
Yeah, I've heard that before.
If I sang a little of it, you think you figure out how to play it? Let me see if I can remember how it goes now.
Foot of the hill stands a chimney so tall it says Aragon Mill. But there's no smoke at all coming out of that stack, for the mill has shut down and it ain't coming back. And the only sound I hear is the cry of the wind as it blows through our town. Weave and spin, weave and spin. There's no children at all in those narrow empty streets. Since the millers have gone, it's so quiet I can't sleep. I'm too old to change, I'm too young to die, and there's no place to go for my woman and I. And the only sound I hear is the cry of the wind as it blows through our town. Weave and spin, weave and spin. The mill has shut down, Lord, it's all that I know. Tell me, what can I do? Tell me, where can I go? And the only sound I hear is the cry of the wind as it blows through our town. Weave and spin, weave and spin.
sisters.
That's mighty fine, all of it, mighty good music. We're going to take a break, a little snack. Everybody welcome. We'll have some more music when we get on.
Santa looked a lot like Daddy.
Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. Not the way I had him pictured. Santa was way too thin. He didn't come down the chimney. Mama must have let him in. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. They thought I was fast asleep. Thought I was tucked in bed. Didn't think I'd come peeping. That I'd hear what was said. Santa put his arms around Mama. Mama put her arms around him. Santa Claus ain't Daddy. I'm gonna tell on them. Oh, Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. Not the way I had him pictured. Santa was way too thin. He didn't come down the chimney. Mama must have let him in. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Her daddy looked a lot like him. I never saw Dasher a dancer, never heard a sleigh bell ring, never saw a red-nosed reindeer like the show on TV screen. Sure brought a lot of presents, Santa Claus he must have been. Santa looked a lot like Daddy, Daddy looked a lot like him. Oh, Santa looked a lot like Daddy, Daddy looked a lot like him. Not the way I had him pictured. Santa was way too thin. He didn't come down the chimney. Mama must have let him in. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. Thank you. Little Christmas, we don't do these Christmas songs often enough to
once a year
to remember remember them. I messed up the words on that one. Anyway, I don't know ho ho ho. There's ho 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 right there.
Ho ho ho.
You wanna do ho ho ho?
Oh, we can.
What are you doing?
Whatever you want to do.
I don't.
You're the one going to sing. All I do is ho, ho, ho.
I ain't getting in that conversation.
No, I don't remember what.
Hey.
What are you doing? G?
G, I think.
How do we start? You just, you going to start it off and then me sing it?
I got it played up.
I ain't trying. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirit bright. Fun it is to laugh and sing, sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Thank you.
A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Pride was sitting by my side. Horse was lean and lame, misfortune seemed to stride. We got into a drifted bank and then we got upside. Whoa, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride the one horse open sleigh.
There you go. Sure you don't want to do a little more of it?
No.
All right.
That's all I know.
Sing a little, Dixie. Sing one.
Do you remember the Curly song?
The Curly song.
A.
Yep. No, C. I'm sorry.
C.
It's a John Prine song. John Prine.
C.
Song.
Anyway.
You come home late and you come home early. You come home big when you're feeling small. You come home straight and you come home curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. So what in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You're broken to speed to the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Well, I got a heart that burns with a fever. And I got a worried and a jealous mind. How can a love that it lasts forever get left so far behind? What in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You're broken to speed to the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Dreadful sorrow. You cross the evil line today. How can you ask about tomorrow? We ain't got one word to say. What in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? Broken to speed to the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. So what in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You're broken to speed to the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run. Last time. You're out there running just to be on the run.
All right. Very good, Dixie. Very good. You got one for us? You don't? Let's do a little Chinese
breakdown. Okay.
We haven't had a long time.
D&D. What are you going to do? Chinese breakdown. I haven't played, I don't know why I'm playing.
This is the Mohican Breakdown. Here's an old country. Now this is a western ballad called The Blizzard. There's a blizzard coming on. I'm wishing I were home. My pony's lame. He can't hardly stand. Lord, my hands feel like they're froze. There's numbness in my toes, but it's only 7 miles to Mary Ann. It's only 7 miles to Mary Ann. And that wind's howling, and it seems mighty like a woman screams. We best be moving faster if we can. Listen to the northern side. If we don't get home, we'll die. But it's only 5 more miles to Mary Ann. It's only 5 more miles to Mary Ann. You can bet we're on her mind. It's nearly supper time. I bet there's hot biscuits in the pan. And Dan, just think about that barn. You'll have hay soft and warm. And it's only 3 more miles to Mary Ann. It's only 3 more miles to Mary Ann. Dan, get up, you ornery cuss. You're gonna be the death of us. I'm weary,
I'll help you if I can. All right, Dan, perhaps it's best we'll stop a while and rest, for it's still another mile to Mary Ann. It's still another mile to Mary Ann. And late that night, the storm was gone. They found him there at dawn. He'd made it, but he couldn't leave old Ann. Yes, they found him on the plains, hands frozen to the reins. It was just 100 yards from Mary Ann. He was just 100 yards from Mary Ann. Sad tale, isn't it? Thank you. That'd bring a tear to a glass eye, wouldn't it?
Yes, sir.
I never heard that one.
Okay, Dixie.
Go ahead and do one. I mean, I'm still kind of
stiffy. Oh, I can't think of a new one. Sing, you're going to sing a little Come Off That Mountain, Katie Daly.
Oh, I can sing, yeah, Katie Daly.
Yeah, I can
sing low. I told you that.
Hey, yeah. You know Katie Daly over there?
Oh, he knows Katie Daly.
I've heard
it. I understand, believe me. I've been in that shape too.
Y'all ready? Come from Temporary, pioneer days of 42. He got shot down in Tombstone City for the making of that good old Mountain Dew. Oh, come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Come on down the mountain, Katie Dew. Can't hear us calling Katie Daly. We want to drink your good old Mountain Dew.
Mike Palmer on the banjo.
Wake up and pay attention, Katie Daly, for I'm the judge that's gonna sentence you. All the boys here have drunk your whiskey. Tell the truth, I drank a little too. Oh, come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Come on down the mountain, Katie Dew. Can't hear us calling Katie Daly. We want to drink that good old Mountain Dew. Sold to the jail they took poor Katie Daly. Soon them gates will open wide. Angels come to get poor Katie Daly. Take her far beyond the great divide. Oh, come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Come on down the mountain, Katie Dew. Can't hear us calling Katie Daly. We want to drink your good old Mountain Dew. Come on down the mountain, Katie Daly. Come on down the mountain, Katie Dew. Can't hear us calling Katie Daly. We want to
drink that good old Mountain Dew. We wanna drink that good old Mountain Dew.
Work out, huh?
I think so. Was a fan on?
No.
Yeah, I got it.
You got
right here.
Y'all good. Blocking it.
I know. That's what you used to do to me. Payback.
No wonder.
Quarter down, son. You'll be all right.
Y'all want to hear a Christmas song or a country song? What you want to hear?
Christmas, baby. Christmas.
Christmas.
Humbug.
Let's do one in
Turkey
E.
Turkey in the garden. Do one in what?
E. Egg. Does that throw you a curve?
Generally speaking, yes.
Well, you can bump along. Kivy, pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. They wrap your present to your darling from you. Pretty pencil to write, I love you. Oh, pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Crowded street, busy feet, hustle by him. Downtown shopper, no Christmas is nigh. And there he sits, all alone on a sidewalk. He's hoping you don't pass him by. Should I stop? Better not. Much too busy. We're in a hurry. My, how time does fly. In the distance, the ringing of laughter. In the midst of the laughter, she cried. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. They wrap your presents to your darling from you. Pretty pencil to write, I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Thank you. Got a frog, I couldn't get rid of him.
We're going to get us a gig, we'll get it. Mike's going to hold it, and I'm going to gig it.
Now you got one, Dixie?
I need rum cake, too.
You want to try one now?
What would you like? Banks of the Ohio or something?
Yeah, that's
whatever
fine.
Whatever you want to do.
Whatever, yeah. You're the...
You look beautiful, star, baby.
Not very well. Can you do it?
I don't know.
I don't think I can play it, Don. No.
Hey, we'll
hey. Bug trying to ride the microphone.
I asked my love to take a walk. Take a walk, just a little walk. Down beside where the waters flow. Down by the banks of the Ohio. I held a knife against his breast, and as into my arms he pressed, he cried out, Willie, don't you murder me. I'm not prepared for eternity, and only say that you'll be mine in no other's arms. Down by the bank. I started home between 12 and 1. I cried, my God, what have I done? I've killed the only man I love, but he wouldn't take me as his bride, and only said that you'll be mine. You know,
have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, you walk down the street. Say hello to friends you know, everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for her, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, in case you didn't hear. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. The mistletoe on where you can see. Somebody waits for her, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, in case you didn't hear. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Ho, ho, ho.
I believe Dan make a good Santa Claus, don't y'all?
Where are you going to play now?
I want to get you tickled again.
Elf shoes.
Elf shoes. Yeah, Dan make a good elf.
Elf.
Elf, Lord.
I can't find any shoes big enough for them little curly old toes.
Make yourself to wear.
I guess we ought to play a waltz, Dan. Hadn't done one tonight.
Play a waltz.
You want to do a little Tennessee waltz?
We'll yeah, we can do Tennessee waltz. You're going to sing it in C?
Yeah, we'll do it in C.
Let's see.
Hey, Dan.
Play around, then I'll
Dan,
sing it.
Dan, tell them what we learned at the home place.
I don't remember what we learned.
Well, you got it wrong. You got it wrong because you thought of yourself. We learned what the most musical part of the body was.
Oh, yeah, I'll remember that name.
Yeah. I know what you said, but it wasn't right.
I missed that really bad.
You missed it really bad.
Now, Steve knows what it is.
I'm telling those.
Look at that parakeet. You ain't going to say nothing, are you?
Hell no. Look at
him. Anyways, the guy said the most musical part of the body is the nose because you can pick it and blow it.
Well, that's not what Dixie was thinking.
No, no, well, I would have missed it too. I wouldn't. Well, see, I've been around Dan, so I know how well he can play. He can too. Play the bass and sound like a Harley motorcycle every once in a while.
Little Tennessee Waltz.
Tennessee Waltz in the key of C.
I was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee.
see once when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced him to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee walls. Only he knows how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee walls. Mr. Dan Wallace and the old Stradivarius, play it pretty now. I remember the night and the Tennessee walls. Only he knows how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee walls. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beauty.